Live from KQED News, I'm Tara Seiler. California plans to drop capacity restrictions and social distancing requirements on June 15th. That's when the state plans to end its color-coded reopening blueprint. Also on June 15th, California plans to follow federal guidance and drop mask mandates for vaccinated people in most settings. Masks would still be required on public transit, in hospitals, and nursing homes. State Health Secretary Dr. Mark Galli laid out his plan this morning. He said this does not mean a complete return to normal.
There will be some businesses that decide to, require some level of verification of vaccination in order to really have all of their patrons feel comfortable. That isn't something that's going to be driven from the state necessarily.
Nearly 63,000 people have died from the virus in California, the most of any state in the nation. The mass vaccination site at the Oakland Coliseum is set to close this weekend, and city officials are touting it as a huge success. Here's Henry Gardner, executive director of the Coliseum Authority Board of Commissioners, speaking at today's board meeting.
I said in the report that nearly 450,000 people have been vaccinated. Well, that's an underestimate. I was told just yesterday that it's more like approaching 500,000.
Board Chair Nate Miley and Vice Chair Rebecca Kaplan both commended the work that was done at the Coliseum site, but say they understand the pandemic is not over and more needs to be done to get vaccines to underserved communities. There's more online at kqed.org. In Oakland, I'm Tara Seiler.